The jury is now deliberating in the Samantha Green murder trial in Yolo County. Closing arguments wrapped up today with the prosecution arguing three-week-old Justice's murder was fueled by jealousy. The defense says Justice died from exposure and Green was in a meth-induced psychosis at the time and did not mean to kill her son. Now, the case started February 24th of 2015 when, after missing for a few days, Samantha Green was found near a slough in Knight's Landing, claiming that she had been abducted. The next day, Justice's body was found in the slough. On March 4th, Green was officially charged with involuntary manslaughter. 9 days later, prosecutors upgraded those charges to murder. Opening statements in her trial began August 18th of this year.